Johnny. Hey, Johnny. They're going back towards the truck.
They are.
That gas stop is right there. See where it's all clear cut? I'm going to run up there and see if anybody's up there, and then I'm going to come in behind you. Damn, you all right, Johnny?
That fucker.
It done that to you again, didn't it?
Huh?
It done that to you again, didn't it?
Well, I can't even. The damn thing pulls the damn good, Jamie. What it does, fucker,
I'll
be in third gear.
Yeah. Need help?
Well, I'm gonna take off, I'm almost full.
Well, you got your crash out of the way anyway. You got the crashing into things out of the way anyway. I'm gonna run right up here and see if anybody's at the gas stop, and I'll come right behind y'all. Me too, Johnny. I can pop wheelies and just not worry about hitting a tree.
Gravel roads all
yeah.
All right, whatever y'all want to do here, I don't care.
Yeah, hell it is bent.
Right down the pipe.
We can ride the trail back to the truck, or we can ride the road back to the truck, or.
Well, how far is it from here to the truck then?
Well, I mean, if we ride the shortcut, just a shortcut, it's probably 3 miles maybe. If we go on a cross shortcut and ride some of that, it's another 5 or 6 on top of that.
Yeah, it makes it about 10.
Yeah.
Well, we can go back and do the 3 and then go back to the truck.
Yeah.
We can do that. That's fine.
All right.
Yeah. I just need a couple little adjustments.
Yeah.
Advil and...
You want BC powder?
Coors Light.
Miller Lite? I got some Miller Lite. I don't have no Coors Light.
No, I'm all right. I've just rode in it.
Oh, yeah, you're doing good. We'll get Mike Taylor down here, and you and him can dice it out.
Boy, get them old pads, boy, it all comes back.
Oh, yeah, you started ripping in there.
Huh?
You started ripping in there.
Well, I get in them old pads, too. All them old Louisiana races and all of them down in there.
You feel at home?
See, that used to be my favorite. Oh,
man. I'm trying to get Ben to go with us to some of them Alabama and Mississippi races.
I gotta try to hold on to the bike first.
Oh, that's you'll figure that out soon enough. You'll run out of money fixing it. Slow down. We'll just go in down here, Gumby.